They make these quests available to you so early, even though you don't have all the tools to properly navigate. Running around the border.
Oh, this is beautiful. I have a 99.84% crit rate.
That's incredible. Okay, which way do we go? Let's pop down here. Black Grand Marauders? Oh no! Pirates! And what's that over there? A Revive Force Master? That won't do! Wow.
Oh my god.
You landed on him and he died.
I used my one and it did 25,000 damage. That was great.
Actually, it's huge. I forget which way to go. We could go this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think there's Snapjaws over at the other end.
Yep.
We do need to beat these guys up though for the quest. How many of these? 30. We need 30 revive, we need 30 undead Black Ram, and then we'll need to beat up 40 non-undead Black Ram.
Alright.
I forgot how bad the grind was in this place too. I'm doing it once for the video and then no more.
Gosh, I remember just avoiding this place like a plague.
Yeah. But if you wanted Machismos without doing like the six-man version, then yeah, no choice.
I avoided the six-man version too. I hated everything.
Yeah, and that's why your accessories didn't get anywhere.
Yeah, they're still pretty low. Look at that, true siren.
A loot action has started. You have one bid in the auction. All auctions have ended.
Your health is getting pretty low there.
No, I'm fine. I'll drink a potion. And I'll life drain someone.
You did life drain?
Yeah, 5-point strike.
Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. Don't you need this boss?
These on... Oh, that guy. Yeah. Yep, we do. He's one of the mini bosses. Right.
What?
Boring! If I can't have any fun, I'm out of here.
Wow, the widows are so sassy. Threw a bomb at him.
I was like, where'd all this health go? I was so confused. The classic Blade Dancer combo.
Yeah.
Throw into the air.
I'm wasting my focus on it anyway. I mean, these are just regular mobs. I burn way too much focus while doing that. Up to the air, to the aerial combo. And then, if I had lightning draw, I would lightning draw on him. But I don't. Oh, that guy. We need that guy. He's a boss. Actually, no, we don't. We don't. But okay, we can beat him up anyway. Sure.
Oh no. Can we kill him before this thing goes off? Yes, we can. But it still hit me.
Okay. So this way.
Now that I have 10 stacks. I have 104% critical rate. Nice.
Actually, didn't we come from here?
Yeah.
Man, this place is confusing. Yeah, we did. We did come from here. Well, I think that means we take this one.
I think so.
Yep. Yeah, we need to get to the second floor. And down here are the Hoglins. Yep, this is near the Thrasher. So we need to beat these guys up. Need to beat up the Hoglins and stuff.
Oh, are they stunning me? Probably not. Okay.
High-octane combat.
Alright.
That probably looked really impressive on camera. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I was so confused why that guy died so quick.
I threw a bomb at him.
I'm forgetting that his weapon's goblin is very good. Oh, this person's killing the bear boss.
The bear boss? Oh, that guy. Yeah, we do need to kill him too. But
yeah,
I guess
he's already dead.
Yeah, he's he was claimed anyway, I guess.
Yeah.
I have a bomb. So these guys, poachers, we gotta beat 20 of them. And yeah, mostly it's just, you know, 20 bare asses, those kind of quests.
So, how many do we need now?
3 more. All no, right. No biggie. That's 2 more. We can hang around and wait for the bear boss to spawn.
Boom.
I put 3 minutes on my experience timer. Might as well beat up a couple more.
The bear boss.
Bear's up. Okay, the bear is up. So the bear is one of the mini bosses we gotta beat.
He has a freezing thing? What? He spawns those freezing flowers.
The bear can freeze?
Apparently.
How odd. There we go. Lovely.
Your inventory is full.
Oh. Get off! Okay, I gotta go get me some health, and my inventory's full too, so... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Clearing out my inventory.
I'm slightly shorter than you when I'm sitting down.
I didn't pick the smallest size Lin, but I'm pretty small. Oh, this is not a good place to sit down. There we go.
I like when I go in stealth, I see this stealth bubble next to me, and it's my penguin. I keep on forgetting that my penguin exists.
Yeah. By the way, watch out, there's a big giant frog behind you. Oh god, there's a big frog right in front of me! he spawned with his butt facing me, and he just mooned me. How horrifying.
I just saw, like, I went forward to attack this guy, and then my whole screen just got covered with the other frog spawn.
Okay, we gotta beat... Yeah, this is where we came up with, so we can just drop off down here, I believe. Yep, there you take down there.
I don't think I've ever taken this route before.
I'm just going wherever. This is back where, this is back down here where we came.
Oh.
Like, up ahead there, that's the... Was it up ahead there? No. Yeah, we need one more UT. Okay, that's the UT quest done. Where does this portal go?
Let's see.
Leads to the upper floors. We just came from there. Nope.
All
Wait,
right.
we do need to go. We do need We do need to go somewhere on the second floor for like the non-undead Black Ram, if I recall. I need to remember where that portal is though.
Yeah, I don't remember either.
Yeah, we just have to wander around a bit.
It's probably... yeah, it's probably over here. So...
over where?
No, I didn't click on the map. We'd have to go here, this area.
It's further north.
Yeah, there's no shortcut there.
Did you see that? Do we need to beat this guy? No, we don't. Sneak past him.
Sneaking is on point, obviously. He's totally not chasing us right now.
I'm drinking soup. Okay, I'm good to go.
No one is chasing us. No one.
Nothing. I'm beating up Frog. Frog's dead.
Alright. Oh wait. Oh yeah, you don't have wall run.
Yeah, I don't have wall run. We're gonna have to go the long way. That's fine, more experience.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I got you some smoke cover.
If we do this, the other players won't have mobs to kill.
It's not a good thing. So mean.
Yeah. Man, it's a long way.
Oh wait, I need a spec to teleport to me.
Oh boy.
You cannot do that right now.
It's okay, I'm here for you.
Yeah. It's like having a bodyguard. Drive-by bombing.
Oh my gosh.
I think you're gonna have to teleport me again.
Let's see. This.
Whee!
Oh, wrong button. Well, there goes that cooldown. Let's see, what else can we do here?
We'll probably not stand too close. He's coming awfully close. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh, he's going. Big
mean,
dumb lizard!
The other option we have is for you to go in your crimson outfit. And I can just tab switch you up here.
Yeah, okay. I'll do that.
Alright. Try to, like, jump up here. Like,
can you target me?
You have to jump up. Like, you have to have a running start. Just be careful because Thrasher is coming around again.
Oh, that's a little too early.
Alright. Oh, so close. So close.
How problematic.
Alright. You got this. Boom!
Yay, we made it! So much trouble.
I remember taking someone through Bloodshade Harbor doing this.
Yeah, it's like, thank goodness we're on different teams then, right? Never thought I'd say that. Okay, yeah, the non-undead Black Ram around this corner. We gotta beat like 40 of them. Because of course we do.
just to make sure that they're terrified of us.
Yeah. I think it's been established pretty well by now.
I don't think it's good enough, because we have to kill 40 of them every day.
Yeah. I mean, think about it. If we killed 40 every day, then by a week we would have killed,
has started. You have withdrawn from the auction.
280 of them.
Yep.
And in a month, we've killed like almost 1,000. That's the population of a small village. And in a year, there will be like 12,000 people. That's like that's about the amount of people in a small nation.
So technically, we're just evil bullies in this game.
Yeah. But remember, there's technically just one of us. There's only one last Hong Moon.
Oh yeah, true.
So
we're just like one person.
Murdering the equivalent of a small nation every day. Cause this isn't even the only quest where we're murdering people. The game makes it quite clear we're actually killing them, you know, not just like knocking them unconscious or whatever. Like the quest givers, they're like, please go and like deal with this for me. And by deal, they mean kill.
And then we have to kill like Bohoron like 20 times.
Yeah.
An intruder! That's all you.
Okay, Sahun. He's another mini boss. Anyone with a name that's not like generic, probably a target you're supposed to kill. So it's a quest. So now we just need to be Namjoori. Wherever she is.
No idea where she is.
We'll check the map later.
Are these bombs?
These bombs do not as much damage. The ones that they drop are instant kill. The ones from boxes are like half health.
That was disappointing. I was really hoping it was able to kill. In this map, do they have the archers up here? Oh, they don't.
They don't.
I never understood what the big problem about archers were in Bloodshed Harbor. Because I was a sin and they never target me.
Well, if you stay too long, like waiting there, then yeah, you'll get shot, and then you can't do your flight anymore. So it's just annoying.
Yeah. No, like people would be landing on top of the things and they'd be afraid of dying. I never understood why.
Oh. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting Black Wham.
That poor dog. This game also promotes animal abuse, apparently.
Yeah. You also saw there's no Lin enemies. Like, there are human, there are like, Jin enemies and Gon enemies and Yun enemies. Like the classes, but you never see any enemy summoner, like mobs or enemy blade dancer mobs.
Yeah, the closest you get is...
it's that one force master guy who betrays you.
And the area in near Green Hollow, where all those like grown-up looking Lin are.
There's an area in Green Hollow where there are grown-up looking Lins that are targetable.
Where the Lycan is?
Those guys are... huh? No, those are a different race.
Those are a different race? I thought they were just like grown up.
Those were the Lycandi or something.
Okay.
They're like wolf people.
I mean, oh wait, that would be a spoiler alert if I said that. The part where you get to their village.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that counts as an off death of Lin's.
I'm already down, like, pretty far here.
Wait, did you get to Green Hollow?
Yeah, I'm past Green Hollow. I wouldn't be able to be here if there was a case. I need more inventory space.
So, like, you saw the part where the whole village got murdered.
Yeah.
I think that counted enough as...
yeah, but no, you couldn't target them. They weren't mobs. So it's like, I mean, I probably get it. It's like summoner AI is pretty tricky to do. So that's why they don't have like summoner mobs.
I feel like summoner AI would just be left mouse button, right mouse button, and cat.
Yeah, but then if you do if you make the AI too hard, like in like the Tower of Infinity summoner mobs, then people complain. But it's hard to do like non-dangerous enemy mobs. I don't know if that makes sense. Or like summoner. It's probably a lot. It's probably just too much work, you know, with the cat and stuff. But you think you see some Blade Dancer mobs or something. They're just faster and more fragile Blade Masters, more or less.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, what do we got on our list? Undead Black Ram and Namjoori, that's all. Let's see the map. Where is she? Oh, she's further down. We gotta get past the twins. So you know, we gotta do the teleport again.
Alright.
Okay, the place is empty though.
Dang it.
Come on, let's go. Before Bloodbean comes back. We're like kids sneaking into his lair. Quick, while the big man's out, let's wreck his place.
We're just gonna toss everything onto the ground, destroy all his automatons and everything.
Yeah.
Come on. There we go. Did you get up?
Oh, did it just make a squeak noise?
No, not me.
No, the teleport thing. It made a squeak noise.
I don't have sound on.
It was weird. It went when I teleported up.
Interesting.
That is really weird. I didn't know Lin squeaked.
Well, you are part animal. What are you?
No, as in like not an animal squeak, more like a
shoe squeak.
A kid's toy squeak. Or like, you know, if you ever watched the Pokemon anime?
Yeah.
Like when the Pokemon move, they make like little squeaking noises sometimes. Because they're like the cute blobby ones. Like the tweet 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 kind of sound. It made a sound like that when you teleported me. Yeah, this is the guy I need to beat up. Are they saying Lins are so cute, they make squeaking noises when they move around? Okay, that's almost everything. It's been a long day, we just had to beat up 23 more undead Black Ram. Let's just take the portal back then, to the entrance. The undead Black Ram are all near the entrance.
Thinking that there would be fire if I aggroed the boss. So I was like, should I kill Hyeon right now?
It's a 24 man, there is no fire.
I know. I was like, dang, I can't kill him.
But I'm a lady though.
Oh, you're a girl in this game, that's right. Jesus. Wasn't your
actually just summer? Going? Yeah, actually just going by my three characters. I have two males and one female, so my summoner's a dude, and my force master is a huge dude. Well, no, not this one. We could just let's just swim our way there.
All right.
Yeah, this is my only female character, and it didn't even make her like.
Wait, where are you going?
This way.
Where are you going? The
back towards the
docks. The guys are over here.
Oh.
You're going towards the Yute.
Yeah. I turned around, I realized it. But yeah, it's like I didn't even make my Blade Dancer like super moe or anything.
You have withdrawn from the auction this unsold item's cash value.
You could have been like super kawaii.
Yeah, but I don't wanna. That's why I didn't give her the default Lin voice either. She's using like the... She's using the more mature voice.
Aww. You're such a tiny Lin and you're using mature voice.
No, it's not too mature. I mean, like, listen to me. It's like...
Let's see. Let me get this. Let me get these settings. Plot.
So yeah, it's like one tab above the kawaii voice. So still fitting, but not like saccharine, you know?
Yeah. I remember when I used to play Blade and Soul a lot, I didn't realize that my settings could make it so that your tail and stuff didn't move. Oh. So whenever someone told me their tail was moving realistically, I was like, no, it's not.
The thing is, you don't really even control your movement of your tail and ears. They're just like physics objects.
Yep.
They just flop over wherever they want. Like you're just wearing them. You can't emote with them, basically, which sucks. You might as well just be wearing fake ears and tails. The lore, I insist. But yeah. I mean, I gave a narrow eyes as well. Like the I gave her narrower eyes and the mask. I got the mask the first chance I could.
I love the mask.
So that's why I had a very specific character like style in my head when I created this character.
How many runs did it take for your mask?
I can't remember actually. Sub 100, but yeah. And I did it at an appropriate level too, like I wasn't like over leveled when I was trying to hunt it down. You can see it because you can see the proof because I have the mask really early on in my let's play.
Mm-hmm.
Like just I think barely after it, like just like in Plague Hollow or something. Yeah, Plague Hollow. By Plague Hollow, I really had the red mask, and I was only level like, yeah, below 15.
Nice.
So it was pretty painful, but I can brag about it.
You know, now that I have the sound on, I have to say I'm very bothered by the fact that my Dark Strike makes a lightning sound. I wanted to make a cool, like, I don't know, something fitting Shadow.
Oh. Shadow the Hedgehog?
No.
So you slash and he goes like, "Huh!"
And just automatically just turn into Shadow.
Where's that damn 4th Chaos Emerald?
That would be hilarious. Just like your Dark Strike just randomly makes quotes from Shadow the Hedgehog.
Yeah, and then when you die, you'll be like, "No!" Ouch. Like every time you get hit, you just play that voice clip. Like no. Four more of these guys, and then we can go home.
Ooh.
Let's go hunting.
Jesus, that thing is so brutal.
Which one?
The
Phantom
attack,
Grip.
The restraint skill.
Phantom Grip.
No. My skill when you use Phantom Grip.
Oh.
Because it just does an instant 25k damage.
Oh, you meant brutal as in damage. I thought you meant like the animation looked really brutal or something.
No, what's brutal is like your animation when in Phantom Grip and you just like stick lightning in them and just throw swords all around.
Yeah, like just force choking them.
That's super brutal.
Okay, one more kill. You're mine! Yeah, I'll Phantom Grip him. Ha 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 ha! Oh, I didn't even get to do my full evil laugh. Well, that's all the quests. Hooray! Let's go turn him in.
So glad this place isn't even required anymore.
Yeah. I'm really happy that it's populated. That song. Probably should get rid of some stuff first, so I've got room in my inventory. If not, we'll maybe accept all the quest rewards and stuff, as per usual. And then, 2 nightshade essences, let's dump them all in the general merchant, we have no need for that. Okay.
My inventory is almost full too.
Let's see which one of these are voice and which ones aren't.
Skyhaven thanks you for your valiant efforts. Nice work. Rest up. You've surely earned it. We'll call upon you when the need arises. Have the dead truly taken over Bloodshade?
Well, have the dead truly ever taken over Bloodshade? Not anymore, I have defeated them.
So, the rumors were true.
So badass.
You saved us this time. Thank you.
It's like, oh, the dead are rising? No problem, I took care of it.
Handle the Black Ram.
They're totally not gonna just spawn back.
Yeah. Did you handle the Black Ram? Yes, many Black Ram have fallen.
Oh, nice work! I was right about
these are really like short statements, just getting straight to the point.
Did you find any clue to the mysterious man's identity?
Oh yeah, let's see about the mysterious man. I actually don't know about this. I found this letter.
It was assigned by Heimujin himself. He was appointed as a decoy to hide the fact that Heimujin is gone.
Oh, mysterious man is literally a body double. He's he was assigned by Heimujin as a decoy to hide the fact that he's out on business. So that copy that he summons in the Six Man, that's Mysterious Man apparently.
Wow, I didn't know that.
You learn something every day.
Now that we know Heimujin is away, we can launch.
That's
our
funny though. We've been playing this game for months.
Yeah.
And we didn't even know that.
That's because no one reads the lore. So for instance, did you know that at one point your character is like in the Cinderlands arc? At one point your character is like just straight up when there was no leads. Like Soha is like, so what do we do now? And your dialogue response option is literally, let's just kill that bastard. Referring to Yonkai.
Oh,
yeah.
Like, our character is so brutal.
Yeah, our character just straight up says it. This is a great victory, but we can't rest easy. The background can never be counted out. Yeah! They have the magic of respawn.
Did you handle the Hogland smugglers?
Did you handle the Hogland smugglers? Your response, they've been handled.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Awesome! Thank you so much.
This game makes you really wonder if you're a good guy at all.
No one in this game's a good guy. Everyone's just revenge driven.
Master Hawk is a good guy.
Did you take care of the UK?
No, he isn't. He neglected Lu Sung. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
He like showed favoritism to you and stuff, and like, cause like, oh, you're gonna inherit the dojo, and he's like, he didn't even pick up on Lu Sung's other problems.
Really?
that's so true. Oh my gosh.
I hope. Thanks.
Everyone
for
in this game has
warrior
issues. Yeah. Apparently.
You particularly. I like it though. Like the main character, the player character has a character. You know, she's not a complete blank slate. It's pretty revenge driven and stuff.
Naryu Labyrinth's secrets are being threatened by intruders.
Yay, I've unlocked Naryu Labyrinth. Now I remember why I needed to do this.
I cannot protect the labyrinth from evil anymore.
Oh yeah.
Noble warrior.
People were always
please
like,
heed my call.
I can't unlock Naryu Labyrinth. And I'm like, you shouldn't have thrown out the quest.
Hey, alright. We've got Naryu Labyrinth unlocked. And I think that's about it. We've cleared the 24 mans. We've got all the footage we need. So, yep. Thanks for having me over, Sora.